What's up, folks? Welcome back to ZHJ. Today's video, I'm going to be heading back over to the East Fork of the Whitewater River. We're getting pretty close to the end of the white bass run, so we're going to head over there, see if we can't pick a few more white bass off. I'm going to be using some inline spinners, maybe some night crawlers or something. Who knows, might pick up on some channel casts, maybe a walleye or something. So, yep. Let's get the truck loaded up and head to the river. Thank you, buddy. What is that? Oh, I'm stupid. Come on. Hooked in another one of them stupid carp. There's just gobs of those in there. Thank you.
feels even bigger. This might not be a carp. This might be a... Oh yeah, that's a big carp snagged in the freaking dorsal fin. Well, got us another carp sucker. Well, that one wasn't coming off.